Sunday morning, got a lucky opportunity to go for a ride on my bike. My kids are doing archery up at Cornwall Park, and we're going to take this Felt 50 for a ride up there. It's about 15 minutes. But anyway, I've just replaced all the brake pads on this bike because it was squealing dreadfully, and also degreased all the rims on the wheel. So hopefully that'll make a difference. Anyway, let's get on with it. That angle looks pretty good. Oh yes, those brakes are good. Let's try that again. Celsius, but it was a pretty good wind chill from the north, the northeast that way. Just feels like about 7 or 8. Change the rear gears on this bike, it's mainly with the front derailleur. Wow, look at that, Mitsubishi Cordia. It's a rare sight, straight out of the mid 80s that one. Yeah, so I hardly change the rear derailleur, and I tend to use it more like a 3-speed, which works really well for my bike commuting. always stop for pedestrians, always. My number one golden rule. Cars, not so much. Bike commuting years, I find that roundabouts are the most dangerous, especially the left-hander. For some reason it's a weird angle and cars just have trouble seeing you, so you have to have your wits about you. And I think how the roundabouts bit of a New Zealand thing. I don't remember seeing too many of them driving around the States. So I guess it's a cheaper alternative to traffic lights. Not sure. Pretty steady climb, ascent to Cornwall Park Domain. Park behind this police car here. Here is the steepest. Actually, it's not. When you get to Cornwall Park, you've got to keep climbing until you get to the sort of the trig high feature. But it's not too bad. about. Let's see how this goes. Easy. It's quite a climb. So this is Cornwall Park. It's jointly owned by iwi, the regional council. It's also an inner city working farm, so especially during July and August there's a lot of newborns coming out, ewes, lambs, and you're just starting to see that now. It's a big tourist attraction. Might see some on the ride coming up. Jeez, a pedal strike. Hell. I'm just doing this weaving so I don't have to change gear. Here's the summit. Once you get to this point on your commute, pretty much flat or downhill all the way to the city, CBD. So what's that, 15 minutes. Even though it's quite cold, I'm actually overheating. I've got too many layers on, but I'm not stopping until we're done. So Cornwall Park has an archery club. I must say, it's got to be one of the most picturesque archery clubs in the world. It's in the basin of a dormant volcano. And it's truly stunning. We're just coming up to it now. And there we go. That's it. Thanks for the ride along. We'll see you next time.